We have new details on an overnight crash in Burlington involving a stolen car. It started with a call to police around 10:30 last night about a car that had hit a tree and a power pole on Rowett Street. Police say the car was empty when they found it. Witnesses say the driver ran off right after the crash. He was later found unresponsive and taken to the hospital, where he's listed as being in stable condition. After further investigation, police say they figured out the car was reported stolen earlier on Friday.